Let's go south now to Putnam County. A fake gun in a student's backpack prompting a lockdown at a Putnam County elementary school. The Putnam County Sheriff's Office says a child arrived at James A. Long Elementary School this morning with an airsoft gun in their backpack. A bus driver noticed the weapon, thought it was a real gun, and school leaders were able to lock down the school and isolate the child. The Sheriff's Office says it does not believe the child threatened anyone with that gun.